Good afternoon and welcome to Brandley Park. And you join us just as the competitors are running out onto the field on this lovely winter's afternoon with the going firm underfoot and very little sign of rain. And it looks as though we're in for a splendid afternoon sport on this, the 127th Upper Class Twit of the Year show. And there's a big crowd here today to see these prize idiots in action. Vivian Smith-My-Smith, he's in the Grenadier Guards and he can count up to four. Simon Zinc Trumpet Harris, he's an old Etonian and married to a very attractive table lamp. Nigel Incubator Jones, his best friend is a tree, and in his spare time, he's a stockbroker. Gervais Brook Hamster, he's in the wine trade, and his father uses him as a waste paper basket. And finally, Oliver St. John Mollusk, another old Etonian. His father was a cabinet minister, and his mother won the derby, and he's thought by many to be this year's outstanding twit. And now the twits are moving up to the starting line, and any moment now they'll be under starters' orders. I'm afraid they're facing the wrong way at the moment, but the starter will soon sort this out. And any moment now, we're going to have the big off. This is always a tense moment. And they're off! No, they're not. No, they didn't realise that they had to start with the gun. Well, never mind, I think the starter's explained to them now. Yes, several of them are getting the point. And we're ready again, and off again! This time, yes, a really fast start. And it's Vivian going straight to the lead. Oliver's running rather wide to the right. Where's he gone? Oh, there he is! And to the left, and he'll soon pick up the line. Yes, there we are, and into the first event, which is walking along the straight lines. The twits have to walk along these lines without falling over. This is Oliver's worst event. He's having a little trouble at the back. Simon's coming through fast. Nigel's coming through. Vivian's going, well, and Oliver's over. Oliver's over at the back. Never mind. He'll get up and have another go. He's a great fighter, this lad. He's having the... Oh, dear, never mind. Well, we're coming to the second event now, which is the matchbox jump. Two layers of matchboxes for the twits to clear. Nigel's over, and Simon over's a wonderful jump. And Vivian has refused. And now it's kicking the beggar. And Nigel to put the brogue in there. Oh, beautifully placed. And another winner, a third. And the beggar is down, and the crowd really love that. And here we are, it's Oliver. He hasn't cleared the jump yet. He's having a little trouble with the old brain problem. Oh, if only his father could understand. Go now. It's running over the old lady. It's Simon in the lead. And he's got it beautifully right in the midriff. Accelerating forward now. Oh, we're back to Oliver. Oh, he's a magnificent, this man. He doesn't know when he's beaten. He doesn't know when he's winning either. He has no sort of sensory apparatus known to man. Bad luck, Oliver. And now it's waking the neighbour. Simon's there in the front of the field, and he's slamming that door, and he's broken the waiver. Simon's through clean into first place, and the crowd are really excited at this moment. And now it's shooting the rabbits. These rabbits have been carefully staked out to the ground so they can't move around too much, and this is only a one-day event. There's a bit of mist there, which I think is causing the twits a bit of trouble. And Gervais is using the butt of his rifle, and Vivian's going in with a fist, and Gervais is first away, and Oliver has run himself over. What a great twit! And now, it's taking the bras off the debutants from the back. This is a particularly difficult event for most of the twits, one of the ones that takes the most time on this extremely exacting course, and the crowd are getting excited, and I think some of the twits are getting rather excited too. And it's Simon into the lead, closely followed by Nigel. And it's the final event now. They have to shoot themselves to become upper class twit of the year. Simon can't get the bra off his finger. It's Nigel there. Nigel misses. Simon's missing. Nigel misses again. And Gervais has shot himself. Gervais is upper class twit of the year. Vivian is there. He's not having any luck. Simon shoots. Simon has shot Vivian. Simon has shot Vivian into second place, and Simon shoots himself. Simon is third, and Nigel clubs himself into fourth place. And so, the final result, first and upper-class twit of the year, Gervais Brookhamster of Kensington, runner-up, Vivian Smith-Smythe-Smith of Mayfair, and third, Simon Zinc Trumpet Harris of Kensington. Well, there'll certainly be some car door slamming in the streets of Kensington tonight.